Stephen Ortiz here, Director of Marketing of the Kansas Lottery. We're here at Westridge Mall today, celebrating the finale of the Holiday Dash Collect and Win. We've had three winners here. They got 45 minutes to shop the entire store to spend $15,000 today. What a great way to close out the Christmas season.
3, 2, 1.
I really ain't shopped for me. It's been the kids and my wife and other people. I have little knickknacks here or there, you know, like heated coat, you know. Since I got the money, I can buy it, you know. I'll try it out, see if I like it.
From Park City, Kansas, and we won $15,000 spending spree at Sears. I was actually very shocked. It couldn't have come at a better time because I had literally just got done getting my finger stitched up, so came at a great time.
Got that phone call. It is a running joke in my office, especially on a Wednesday. I usually say, this is the day I'm going to win the lottery. And so when I actually did get that phone call on December 8th, I was kind of hesitant, thinking that one of my friends was playing a prank on me. And then as Miss Luann had indicated, that asked me if I had been submitting my tickets online, and I said, this is really for real. And I just said, this is awesome. What a great way to start my holiday season shopping.
For me, it's the washer and dryer. For you?
Able to get Christmas for everybody.
Thanksgiving. Yeah, I've been doing it since Thanksgiving. Yeah, I haven't been out.
The big ticket item was definitely a new refrigerator for my wife and a few ovens and things like that for family members, and those were the big ticket items. Yeah, the log splitter, that's going to, that helps me out a lot because we heat our home with a fireplace, and so now I don't have to split that by hand. So yeah, that's huge for me.
It was fun. It was a great shopping experience, not being able to have to worry about the price that was on the ticket. And we got some big items, appliances that will last for probably 10, 12 years. So we're greatly appreciative of the shopping opportunity.